Madam Mayor, what would you say to the law-abiding citizens here in Washington, D.C., who, because of policies you've supported, are unable to defend themselves with this rise in crime, crime up 27%?
Congresswoman, I don't have to come to here to talk to you, to talk to the residents of the District of Columbia. I talk to them daily.